Today's photos are from the 1950s and shows Tiger football playing at night. This photo is from the 1955 home game against Presbyterian College, the first home night football game in Clemson football history. During the 1959 season, the Tigers traveled to Houston, Texas, to take on Jess Neely's Rice team. In this photo, we can see Doug Daigneault powering against the Rice defense as the Tigers were en route to a 19-0 win.